Hey guys, it's Erica, and thank you so much for watching this video today. I have so many new subscribers right now, and I just want to take a moment to welcome each and every one of you. It is a pleasure to have you here. Thank you so much for watching. And guys, today I'm doing one of my favorite videos, and that is the monthly Target beauty box. Usually speaking, the first week of the month, Target always releases a little beauty box. This is not a subscription service. You cannot just sign up to automatically have your card charged and then it ships out, you know, like Birchbox or Ipsy or something like that. You have to watch out for this. They only release so many. You have to grab it while it's on the site, and then after it's sold out within 2 or 3 hours, like, it's gone, right? The price varies every month. It really just depends on how many products are in the box, but it ranges between $5 and $10 usually. This is the August beauty box, and it was $7. So I know it's already sold out, but the point in me making these videos every month is just to give you an idea to see, like, what items you get in a Target beauty box, just to let you see, like, if it's something you would even be interested in next month. So in the box, you always get a coupon for $3. If you spend $15 or more at Target on beauty items, then you have a $3 off coupon. I think that is wonderful. In this box, we got 8 items. So let's go ahead and jump in. My battery on my camera is going to die, so I'm going to try to get through this video before it does, okay? The first things in the box are these Juice Organics Repairing Shampoo and Conditioner. And the description says, a nourishing blend of organic ingredients work to strengthen hair and protect against future breakage. So, really good size shampoo and conditioner. That counts as one item. Next up, we have a Secret Clinical Strength Smooth Solid Deodorant. And it just says 48-hour protection with a lasting fresh scent. And it looks like on the box the scent is light and fresh. So, really good size little deodorant. I am going to Paris in October, so I'll probably take this in my toiletry bag. It's a great size. The next item is Crest 3D White Strips Professional Effects. And it looks like you get one set, one upper and lower strip. So I'll probably try that. Next up, we have the Up and Up Women's 5-Blade Razor. Rounded cartridge with botanical oil moisturizing strips offers a close, ultra-smooth shave. So yeah, and it looks like you get two razors in here, so wonderful. For $7, this box has already paid for itself. Next item on the list are these Olay Makeup Remover Wipes. Gently removes dirt, oil, and even waterproof makeup to leave skin refreshed without clogging pores. And there are 7 in this little pack, so that'll be perfect to take to Paris. I'll definitely be putting these in my toiletry bag. Oh, I love when they put these Laneige products in here. It's a Korean skincare brand. And this is the Laneige Water Sleeping Mask. And it says, subtle calming scented mask hydrates and restores skin overnight with ionized mineral water. Guys, I love these. We've had this one in a beauty box before. Get a great amount. Love this. And then, I'm so excited for this. We get a full-size mascara in this month's box, guys. This is the CoverGirl Katie Cat Eye Mascara. Sculpting brush and smudge-proof formula help lift lashes for a lush, voluminous look. A full-size mascara, guys. I mean, you probably pay $7 just for this in the drugstore, right? So, can't wait to try that. And then yet another full-size product. This is the NYC Get It All Lip Color. This all-in-one lipstick offers high-impact lip color with a creamy texture and long-lasting formula. I've never seen these before. This one's in the color 100 Pink Digious. So, yes. I'm going to go ahead and swatch this while I close out this video, guys. Thank you so much for watching this video today. My battery is going to die, like, any second. So, quick video. It's a different thing for me, right? Usually my videos are, like, an hour long, so come on. I'm trying to get this opened up before I go. So let's see what this looks like. I don't really smell anything. I think I got it on my nose. Ooh, gosh, that's so pretty. Feels great. But guys, I really don't think you can beat the Target Beauty Box. I love the kind of products that they put in them. You know, it's actually stuff that you'll use. Makeup remover wipes, razors, deodorant, you know, two things of full-size makeup in this one. I think this is an excellent box. So, watch all of my social medias. I will link them all down below. I do try to notify everybody as soon as I see it go up on the site. I got a hair stuck in my lip. But yeah, guys, to all of you, my old subscribers, new subscribers, everybody watching this video, I appreciate you so much. And thank you so much for watching. Have a great week and great weekend. And I will see you in my next video.